So now there's a new way and a simple way to put powered accessories onto your Harley-Davidson. Let's get into it.
Revelator L.
Hello, welcome to Revelator Alpha. Hope you're enjoying the channel and the series of videos. Please subscribe, hit that bell, like and share, leave those comments and check out the website revelatoralpha.com. So in this video, I'm talking about a new thing that's just come across my desk this week, and it's from Denali Electronics and their website denalielectronics.com, which they have created this new CanSmart system, which will allow you to plug in four powered accessories for your Harley Davidson. And this CanSmart system just plugs into your diagnostic port behind the electrical cover plate on your motorcycle. And basically, this system powers everything. So you don't have to start putting new wires or cutting wires and tapping into the power lines, powered supply on your motorcycle as well, with fear of it messing up the CAN bus system. Actually, this does it all for you. I think this is a game changer for powered accessories for Harley-Davidson, because not only does it work with powered accessories from Harley Davidson, but it also works for aftermarket as well, and it also works for anything that you need to program as well. You can download the software freely off here, off their website denalielectronics.com, and then you can control everything. So let's just get into the into Denali here, and I'll tell you all about it. Okay, so on denalielectronics.com, the website here, we have the CanSmart controller. They do CanSmart controllers for various other motorcycle brands as well, but now, so they've just released it for Harley Davidson. Okay, so you can see here the motorcycle there. Now, basically, this is what it looks like here. This is the diagnostics port connector, and this is the CanSmart system here. So basically, it's a plug and play. You simply connect this CanSmart into your diagnostics port, and you'll get 35 programmable accessory settings here. And I won't read everything here. You can read this yourself here as well. But basically, it's you got DRLs, driving lights. You can control sound bomb horns, B6 brake lights as well, all for $259 as well. And you can buy it directly from Denali here. So it's auxiliary lighting, dimming strobe, modulate and cancel with turn signal, horns and safety. You connect the high power sound bomb as well. Brake lighting, intelligent brake light circuit enables multiple flash patterns, braking and deceleration activated, smart brake technology, and other accessories as well, like GPS as well. So basically, when set to accessory mode, you can power a phone charger, GPS or heated gear, to name a few. Each output provides up to 25 peak amps or 10 amps continuously as well. And now also the integrated accessory control. So independently control and dim up to two sets of OEM or aftermarket LED lights right from your trip switch. Click three times to turn lights on and off, or hold for 3 seconds to enter dimming mode when you can cycle between 10 and 100% intensity. So it's all there right at your fingertips, really. They've been very smart here as well. They're giving you complete control of what you can control from the CanSmart circuit here, controller as well. You download the software and you've got all the control at your fingertips. The beauty of this is that it actually piggybacks onto the CAN bus system on your motorcycle. It doesn't permanently interfere with it. So let's say you need to change something, or you don't want this on there anymore. You simply just unplug it and away you go, and everything reverts back to normal. It is a great system. In fact, for me, it's probably the best system that I've seen for adding powered accessories to your motorcycle. And I would say it's well worth the $260 odd here. Obviously, it's still quite an expense, and obviously you've got the lighting and everything. But if you want hassle-free and very clean accessorizing of your motorcycle, and that you know that you can take everything off and your bike will still be completely standard with no issues, then this is a system for you. As I say, it's got all the control of the auxiliary light features, the horn features as well, brake light features, and the other accessories as well. With the CAM Smart system as well, a lot of the all the accessories can be on ignition as well. So basically, there's no risk of any power drain that you can get with something like some accessories as they are now. This will go directly on to when the ignition comes on, so therefore you can just leave it on your bike, no dramas at all, no risk of running your battery down as well, running it flat. And it is basically just plug and play. You plug it straight into the accessory port, into the diagnostics port, I should say. You've got all the different circuits for, you've got basically, the kit includes 5 additional wiring harnesses that enable plug and play connection to factory Harley-Davidson passing lamps, 2 sets of auxiliary lights, a sound bomb, horns, and auxiliary brake lights as well. And basically, it will also fit 60 Harley-Davidson models from 2014 to present on the CAM bus system, and that includes the Sportster, Diner, Softail, Touring, CVO and Trike models as well. So you basically go onto Denali, you shop for your particular bike, in my case it'd be a Sport Glide, and then you just get that CAN Smart for your bike, but it's all pretty much the same here as well. I've got to say, this is possibly one of the best things that I've come across for Harley-Davidson in terms of accessorizing power accessories. Okay, so there you go, the CAN Smart system from DenaliElectronics.com. Let's say, just came across my desk a couple of days ago. I was that impressed with it. I thought it really needed a video dedicated to it. This isn't, I'm not sponsored by them. I have no relationship with them. It's literally just something that I've seen that I'm going to be seriously considering for my bike. And certainly if I want to start adding accessories to it as well. But Denali Electronics, get on there, plug and play. This could not be simpler, really. You just need to hide the wires, really. But everything else should be really good. Now, obviously, the great thing about this is that it works with Harley-Davidson equipment as well, but also aftermarket, and it's seamless integration in with the CAN bus system. And that's what I really like about this system. Well, that's what it says on the tin. We'll have to wait and see exactly how it works, of course. But as a heads up, if you want to give this a go, I think this is a good way to go. $260, flawless integration. You're not cutting into any wires as well. And you've got full control over all your accessories as well. I like it. I like it a lot. Anyway, please subscribe, hit that bell, like and share. Let us know what you think in the comments as well of this kind of system and whether it gives you that control that you're looking for. And, you know, if you really like that ability, not having to cut into any existing wires, just use this system, plug and play, and away you go. And check out the website, revelatorhalf.com. And I will catch you again on another video. Bye now.
Revelator Al.